This is a song. This is a new song. It's through the eyes of one of the greatest people alive, I feel. The Lunch Lady. Woke up in the morning, put on my new plastic glove. Served some reheated Salisbury steak with a little slice of love. I got no clue what the chicken pot pie is made of. Just know everything's doing fine down here in Lunchlady Land. Well, I wear this net on my head, 'cause my red hair is falling out. I wear these brown orthopedic shoes, 'cause I got a bad case of the gout. I know you want seconds on the corn dogs, but there's no reason to shout. Everybody gets enough food down here in Lunchlady Land. Well, yesterday's meatloaf is today's Sloppy Joe's. And my breath reeks of tuna, and there's lots of black hairs coming out of my nose. In Lunchlady Land, your dreams come true. Clouds made of carrots and peas. Mountains built of shepherd's pie. And rivers made of macaroni and cheese. But don't forget to return your trays and try to ignore my gum disease. No student can escape the magic of Lunchlady Land. Oh, hoagies and grinders, hoagies and grinders, hoagies and grinders, navy beans, navy beans, navy beans. Hoagies and grinders, hoagies and grinders, navy beans, meatloaf sandwich, sloppy dough, slap, sloppy dough, sloppy dough, slap, sloppy dough, come on, sloppy dough, slap, sloppy dough, you done, sloppy dough, slap, well, I dreamt one morning that I woke up to see all the pepperoni pizza was looking at me. It screamed, why do you burn me and serve me up cold? I said, I got the spatula, just do what you're told. Then the liver and onion started joining the fight, and the chocolate pudding pushed me with all its might. And the chop suey slapped me and it kicked me in the head. It's called revenge, Lunch Lady, said the garlic bread. I said, what did I do to make you all so mad? They said, you got flabby arms and your breath is bad. Then the green bean said, you better run and hide. But then my friend Sloppy Joe came and joined my side. He said, if it wasn't for the Lunch Lady, the kids wouldn't eat ya. You should be shaking her hand and saying, pleased to meet ya. She gives you a purpose and she gives you a goal. You should be kissing her feet and kissing her mole. So, now all the angry fools just leave me alone, and we all live together in a happy home. Thanks to Sloppy Joe, slap, Sloppy Joe, yeah. Sloppy Joe, slap, Sloppy Joe, you done. Sloppy Joe, slap, Sloppy Joe, come on. Sloppy Joe, slap, Sloppy Joe. Well, me and Sloppy Joe got married. We got six kids and we're doing just fine down in Long.